thing in his mind here, and that was to hit this and hit it hard. He did it beautifully.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Turn it over the bar, and now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal.
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Let's take another look at the goal.